Let's study chapter 18, Up in the Sky. When we see above in the open, we can see infinite space high above and stretching endlessly. We call it the sky. The sky looks blue during the daytime and black in the night. In fact, sky has no color. We see the natural objects in the space called heavenly bodies, such as the sun, the moon, and the stars. Now, first we will study about the sun. The sun shines brightly during the day. The sun is very hot. It is a huge ball of fire. It gives us heat and light. The sun helps living things to live and grow. The sun rises in the east. When it rises, a new day begins. The sun sets in the west. When it sets, day changes into night. Now let's study about the moon. The moon appears at night. It looks very beautiful when it shines in the sky at night. The moon is much smaller than the sun. Moon does not have its own light. It reflects the light of the sun. We can see different shapes of the moon on different days. It can be a full moon, a half moon, or a crescent moon. Sometimes we do not see the moon at all in the sky. Now the last we will study about the stars. At night we see twinkling bodies called stars. The stars appear very small to us because they are far away from us. Now students, we will do book exercise. Now let's do some work in EVS copy.